Placed his yad yamin, his right hand, on Ephraim's head. The word yad clearly refers to his right hand. The Braisa brings another shita, Rabbi Nassim, runs a hekesh from the zuzah to tefillin, ukshata.